in the last three games, including tonight. Devil's power play brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health. Botnin to the stick of Hall. Taylor Hall as the Devils set up. Hall works it down low. Maroon plays it across. They score! A picture-perfect play. Kyle Palmieri with the finish. And the Devils make it a 7-2 lead in Vegas.
This really is a thing of beauty, the way the Devils drew this up, executed perfectly. You watch, they win the draw. First step. Sammy Botnin walks the line, gets it down to Taylor Hall. He assesses everything, goes down to the big man, Patrick Maroon, and he looked the no-look pass to Kyle Palmieri. He knew exactly where he was, wide open down low, Kanji. So this is something the Devils have set up, and Kyle Palmieri rips it upstairs from a pretty sharp angle to give the Devils a 7-2 lead. See the pass from Maroon as Derek England, the defenseman, went down for the Golden Knights.